Hi guys! It's me again, Joanna Marie Nicolas. And in this video, I will be explaining the rules and guidelines for the second contest that we will be doing here at Hey Chiko. This is a long video because I will be explaining all the details and all the guidelines that we will be having for the second contest. Kung medyo busy kayo and you don't have time to watch the whole video, I will leave the link below para you can also just read the document. But if you want to support us and you would like to help us reach the 4,000 hours of watch time that we need, then by all means, please watch the whole video. Also, don't forget to subscribe to the channel and like the video. Those clicks really matter to us and it really helps us big time, especially at this stage since we are just starting out. So let's get on with the explainer video. Sit down.
Abo.
Huh?
We go down.
I guess I'll just have to do this here while we are waiting for Ate Shad. She's in there. So for the second contest, we will be doing an open talent contest. Singing, dancing, acting, or playing musical instruments. As long as you have a talent that you want to share with the world or you would like to showcase in the contest, you can definitely join. Number two, each video entry should be 2 minutes long or more. Just the same as the first contest. Kailangan yung mga video submissions nyo will be 2 minutes or longer. Number three, the competition is open for all ages. Para dun sa mga under 18 years old, you will need parents' consent. Same lang din last time. All you have to do is have your mom or your dad film themselves saying that they allow you to participate in the contest. Number four. Okay. The contest will be hosted on the Hey Chiko YouTube channel. Participants give Hey Chiko permission to use and upload their videos on the platform. Understood na yun na kapag sumali kayo dito sa contest, we will be using your video and we will be uploading it on our YouTube channel and that you permit us to use it on our channel. We really encourage you to submit videos na haven't been posted or haven't been uploaded in other platforms or haven't been used in other contests. Pero kung, halimbawa, meron kang dance piece or meron kang singing piece na that's what you always use or yun yung routine na talagang alam mo pero naisali mo na siya ba sa mga dance contest, that's fine. Pero yung video, bawa cover videos, you have uploaded it for example on your own channel, we would prefer if you could do a different video and then yun yung isasubmit para hindi rin siya ma-flag as re-uploaded video. So number 5 is all video entries will be screened. No cursing and indecent conduct. So once na sinubmit nyo yung video sa amin, I will be the one screening it. Please keep your video submissions clean, everybody.
Ba't nang-aaway ka? Huwag ka mang-aaway. Ba't yun?
Okay. Number 6. Safety of the contestant is the number 1 priority. If performing stunts or dangerous performances, participants should follow safety measures. Hey Chiko shall not be held liable for any injuries nor deaths that might result from the performing and filming of talents. So as much as possible, if you are performing stunts or you are doing extreme dance routines, please make sure that you are prioritizing the safety of everyone first. Number 7. Participants shall register to the contest by messaging us on Facebook or YouTube. For this contest, we will be having everyone fill out a registration form. I will just leave the link to the Google form in the description box. Okay, let's move on to video requirements and format. Number 1, video entry must be 2 minutes or long. As I have mentioned before, kailangan yung video entries nyo. Hindi siya iiksi sa 2 minutes. What are you doing? Number 2, film an intro and outro before the actual performance of talent. Participants greet Hey Chiko at the start of the video. So I have made a sample like script or dialogue that you could use, but you could definitely do a variation of this or do your own version of this. We just need you to say Hey Chiko before the start of your video because that is implying that you allow us to use your video in the contest. Number 3, minimum resolution is 1280 by 720p. This is just to ensure that the quality of the videos are still decent enough. You could use any camera that you have. If you don't have a DSLR, that's fine. You can use a phone, you can borrow a point and shoot camera, whatever works. Video must be in landscape mode. So, walang mag-film ng naka-vertical na ganyan na parang IG story. Lahat ng entries, they have to be landscape mode. Participants shall use non-copyright music or music that is allowed in YouTube music policy. This is just to avoid getting copyright strike. I have made a video about non-copyright music already. Entries will be submitted via WeTransfer to our email, heychikohiphop@gmail.com. Nakagawa na rin ako ng tutorial kung paano nyo maisasubmit yung video nyo. I will leave a link below para mapanood nyo kung paano yung gagawin if you haven't used WeTransfer before. Pero it's very simple. You just have to go to WeTransfer.com and then enter our email address there. Just click submit and then magta-transfer na yung video nyo. Okay, let's move on to prizes. So dito meron din tayong changes sa mga prizes. Instead of choosing the winners based on the views, we will be choosing the winners based on the number of likes that they get on the video. So the most liked video will get 12,000 pesos and the second most liked video will get 8,000 pesos and the third most liked video will get 5,000 pesos. So that's that with the prizes. Let's move on to important dates. So these are the important dates that you should... Go na. You can start submitting your video today hanggang February 22. But the start of the contest is on February 18. On February 18, we will be uploading the videos on the channel. The end of the contest and announcement of winners is on March 4. So yun, yung mga important dates. Lastly, we have the referral system. We made this just to help spread the awareness about the contest that we are doing. And we decided to give a little cash, token of appreciation, para dun sa mga tao na mag-share about the contest and mag-aaya ng mga participants. If you have friends na talented, or if you have friends na dancers, singers, musicians, you can invite them to join the contest and you will earn 75 pesos for every successful participant na mag-submit ng videos nila. You're helping us out na i-promote yung ginagawa namin dito sa Hey Chiko. You can refer as many people as you can the contest to get bigger referral commissions. So, yun lang naman yung mga guidelines and rules natin for the second contest. If you guys are interested to join or if you have friends that you think should join, definitely share them the info. If you have any questions or meron kayong hindi masyado naintindihan, just comment down below para masagot ko yung mga inquiries or mga tanong nyo. That's it for this video, guys. Thank you so much for watching. If you haven't subscribed yet to the channel, please click the subscribe button right here, somewhere there, down below there. There's a red subscribe button. Please click that. It will really help us a lot here at Hey Chiko. I hope you guys join. This is already the second contest. We want to do this every 15 days, but we need your help to grow this channel and to promote what we are doing here. Tell people about it. That will really help us a lot. Yun lang, guys. Thank you so much for watching. I will see you on the next video. Goodbye!